What we have here is a two-panel setup. On the left are all of the topics and questions that have already been added. Up at the top, there are ways to filter by tags. We'll get into that more. Or other ways of filtering, whether it's questions, questions with answers, discussion topics, things that are bookmarked, moderated, unviewed,